because it's now a start of the wise. And hello. We should be live any second. Hello everyone, welcome to the live stream. And today we're going to be continuing on with our Far Cry adventure. And hello Sam J, welcome to the stream. So first things first, we need to find our way. What is this? Benioch, right, okay. Need to drive. Find our way over there. So let's drive down here. Hello, Maxman711, welcome to the stream. So how are we all doing today? Okay, apparently we're not doing good, we're just running down the... falling down a mountain. Okay. No you don't. I'm doing good, Massman, thank you for asking. Nobody sees me at all. I think we're missing a follower. We are, so let's get Peaches back out. And be on our way. 400 meters, and we're good to go. Okay. Really? Okay, the horse disappeared, so it's okay. Alright. 300 meters this way, but let's go along the... path, because we can actually... Are you not playing? Alright. Hello. Okay, here we go. One more. No. That's okay. So let's into this car. Drive the rest of the way. And onwards we go. No, we don't want music. Hello Tam, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Someone here. Nah. Oh, there's a location thing here. Challenge? Let's go.
I got the targets all set up. The record for shooting them all is 30 seconds. Let's see if you can do any better.
Aww. Oh, what's your doggy? Shooting gallery. What do I do?
Shit, will you look at this place? What a mess.
I don't see any more. There's one. There we go. Next location. Okay, what? True to target stat. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, where's one more? There it is. It's a location. Yeah, I think so too. There is no target. Really? I need a shotgun. Come on. Need to hit five of these. Okay. I cannot hit these for the life of me. Okay. Oh, failed. It's going to be one of those missions, isn't it? Okay. Okay, two more in 15 seconds, can I do it? If we can. Come on. I hate shooting flying creatures.
Another day at the office, right, pal?
Okay. Come on. That didn't work. That didn't work neither. Okay, this is one way of doing it, I guess.
well.
Come on back so I can set up the targets again. I think this is going to be the best option of doing it for the grenades. How can we do this the easy way? There we go. That's one way of doing it. Hello, Jen, that girl. Welcome to the stream. Let's take me ball back. Let's claim the reward.
Nicely done. You're pretty handy with that thing. Here, you earned this.
And what? What did I earn? Cash. Okay. Let's shop, and we'll get ourselves some ammo, because we're going to need that. No, we can't, apparently. Okay then, sell any loot. Don't need them, so we can sell the full stack of that. Let's get in this truck, because it's going to take us to the next mission. Any music? Nice. Okay, so for any damage, but what can you do? Okay. Check the map. And we've got a next objective. Is there any of them? Clutch Nixon. That's Wheatie. George Wilson. Skylar Cars. Dave Fowler. Jay Woodhouse. Side mission. This has got to be it here. How far do I have to drive? I'm not driving that far. I don't think I came straight off pretty much, Tim. So I'm still where I'm at. I think I got the solo mission done and that was it. So that noise that was in that van was annoying. Okay. We need to get up there. Let's climb up here. Talk to this person.
Mind lending a hand? You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks.
What have we got?
I know these boogers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're going to blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, we can't let them get away.
All right, welcome party. Perfect ambush. Okay. Let's get a proximity mine. Down there. Proximity mine here. pressing him around there. Let's go. Move away. Probably not even going to come down that way.
That dog's got your back, huh?
Let's see. In one. That's done the job. That's good.
We could use the cages for holding the pit.
Okay, this one's done the job. Okay, you just sit in your van, don't do nothing. Okay, what did I hit that with? I have no idea what I hit that with. What? Did he have some sort of explosive on his head or something? Okay, let's...
Thanks, man. This is some prime real estate.
Okay, so let's... set these sticky bombs all separate to each other down the road. There we go. That'll deal with the majority of them. Okay. So here we go. Hopefully these sticky bombs will deal with most of them. One.
You're the one that Eli's been talking about.
I didn't come closer. And there's the second.
Den is a pretty sweet deal, ain't it?
Is that other one really driving away?
What they did to these prisoners is just not right.
That one's driving away. Okay. Hello, BMG Kills. Welcome to the stream. Alright, let's try this again. We'll get this. Maybe this time.
Gotta keep this place out of getting hands. Can't let this sort of thing happen.
That was a close one. You saved us.
Okay, so... one. Two. Three.
Shut down another training camp.
Here we go. Maybe I should do this as well. This should work. First one's gonna come over. And I suspect the thing. There we go. Easy. Should probably take off the explosive arrows. Let's heal him. Or her. Whichever you want to call. Cougar. OK. Okay, the fire's spreading. That's no good. We need to get out of here. Need ammo. Can I shop? Thank you. Let's get ourselves our explosive arrows back that we used. There we go. Now we need another mission. Next closest one. I don't know if that's on... Yeah, that's on the other. Yeah, it's just in the area, but I don't want to risk that one. Yes, I do.
Fucker. Well, I know what's for dinner.
Let's go. Let's go. Okay, 300 meters. Really? Okay, there we go. That's that one done. Okay.
But I'm not gonna bullshit you. I thought rescuing all those folks would move the needle, but the cult just keeps snatching bodies. I don't know about this. Something's not sitting right. Whatever Jacob's planning, it's big. And we need to figure it out. I'll see you at the Wolf's Den.
I wanted the bow, not the... Okay, is that... Okay. Oh. We're back in this again. I guess so.
Free.
Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now.
Okay.
I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Okay, then. Really, this again. Okay. Okay.
Kill!
Here we go, we just gotta... Okay, there we go. Take this, we gotta go through all this again. Okay, take that.
You're no hero.
Up here. Down. down. Okay.
Call the herd.
Okay. Well done. There we go. Okay.
Only you could make this world seem right. Only you.
Okay.
This is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob, and you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
All right, then.
Is the worst thing you could
so. Okay. Okay, I see how this is gonna be. Okay, I gotta destroy each beacon. Okay. 118.
I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his white tails. He saved us all this trouble.
Okay.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands
for
a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
So, you're just trying to get into your head again, isn't it? Okay. Let's go. Okay. And there we go.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off?
And over.
Crap. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe.
Okay.
You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Okay.
You are meat.
Three more things to go. That's it.
You can't stop fate.
Down here. We're gonna be fine. So who's still in the chat?
The wolves are all around you.
Okay. Let's just keep.
Won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if
I die? Okay.
That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
One more.
Keep hunting.
Let's keep moving. There we go. I saw them.
Clever, aren't you?
Okay. Killed Jacob. Okay, this is not the... Okay, let's just concentrate for now. Okay, we're gonna get this. Okay. He's gonna be up there, isn't he? Okay. Okay, that didn't quite work out to plan. Oh well. Let's try that again. I'm gonna guess that I have to face Jacob straight after. Okay. Okay, let's go. Okay, here we go, let's craft that. Craft more of it, there we go. And there we go. Okay. Get the dog down. Okay, I see ya. Oh, come on. Hello, Peppery Grunt. Welcome to the stream. All right, Sam. Gotcha. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's try this. That's a rocket cluster. Let's go. Okay. Okay, sneaky, sneaky to town. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. Just wait for these. Okay, so he's there. That much is obvious. Okay. Let's use my cat. Okay. There we go.
Where'd that one come from?
You real. There we go. go away. Oh, you got any ammo? There we go. Was that it? Seriously?
Well, my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
And Dina, Tim. So, we've killed three leaders. That only leaves one thing. I got no ammo. Let's get ourselves some ammo very, very quickly because we are completely out. Come on, load screen. There we go. Let's get ourselves our cluster rockets. There we go.
I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Okay, we gotta reach... his bunker, which is 2,000 meters away. Thankfully, we can fast travel here. So hopefully we're looking at completing this today.
The sitter's down there.
Really? You really want to pick now? Bye, helicopter. Let's get ourselves... Oh, we've already got a waypoint. Let's go. No, that's a waypoint for the other one, isn't it? Really? Let's just fast travel here then. We gotta go. The inventory to learn more. Where? Oh, let's get to eat the con. That's the, what, the gun? The car. Let's put waypoints on there. Let's go. Got 400 meters to go. 500, 600 meters even. So what do you guys think will be the last thing I have to do? Well, the how the last boss fight will go. You think it'll be harder than the ones I've already done, or easier? It's most likely going to be harder, but, you know. How did he not spot me, it says? Coming through. Okay. Taking a sign with us, that's no issue. 200 meters. Okay. Okay, then that's not going to be used ever again. Okay. Gotta go quiet. Okay, hello Sir Mashi, welcome to the stream. Still. There we go. Let's go loot these two. Give us our arrows back. No, I don't be bought second away. Okay, so far nobody knows we're here. Which is gonna be incredibly useful. Let's go up here, get our arrow back from this guy. Okay, use key. Let's go. It's gonna be tough. I'm assuming. Let's be very, very quiet.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners. need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there,
you know what? Let's go full out gun. Your leader's gone. Get that. Okay. There we go.
Fucker! You killed Jacob!
You don't say. Okay.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
No one here? Okay.
You think you can get away with this? Killing Jacob?
Down he goes. Okay, we can't open that door. Can we do anything in here?
Treasonous. Ungrateful.
Okay.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Why it doesn't?
No.
Okay.
What?
Pressure doors unlocked.
Worst thing you could ever be.
Down he goes. He didn't even know. I had to pull the trigger and it didn't let me pull the trigger. Okay then. That is okay. So let's...
Pressure doors unlocked.
This isn't how it's supposed to go down. Something's wrong.
Okay.
There you are.
Have that rocket launcher. You're not going to survive that. Completely obliterated him even. There we go. Are you really? Okay then, we're good. Let's go. Let's open this. And we're okay.
Baby, I did!
Okay, then.
We gotta go.
Let's get out of here. Escape. Okay, so it should be pretty easy considering we just killed everyone. Right? Okay. Let's go. We're doing fine.
You think you can get away with it? Killing Jacob?
Keep going.
Where do we go? There. There we go. Go up this one. So maybe this is the right one. Yes, it is. Alright, we're not going that way. Through here.
Sluice gates number 2, 3, and 5 have been compromised.
Okay then. Go. Okay. Worth it. Okay, off we go. Now, we have got to get out of here really quickly because it looks like it's going to go off any second. Let's go. Almost out. And out of here we get. There we go. Okay, so we got one person left to deal with, if I remember right. So, who's still here in the chat with us today?
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. but they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggy's believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Oh, here we go.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Okay, then.
Is the worst. Even in the dark, they can see you. Hi there.
Okay. Now we got an achievement, saving Deputy Pratt, save Deputy Pratt, so campaign only.
Listen up, Deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all.
Joseph Seed, that's the one. Okay, where do we gotta go? Gotta go here. Alright, so we gotta get to this guy. Okay, so best thing for us to do is to fast travel to the closest point, which is just happened to be here. Hello, Tim. So we're on the final bit of a stretch, and we're going to get this done in today's video. Because this has been going on a little bit too long, so let's get this safe unlocked. As if I needed metal bars. Okay. Let's shop, get some ammo. I think for this I'm gonna change my bow for that. Get that. Suppressor for... Okay then. I can get the shovel launcher. Okay, can I get anything else? Get Joseph's rifle, apparently. Jacob's rifle, even. Okay. Let's get some body armor, get med kit. Make sure we've got all explosives. We are well prepared, that's good. Have I got the perk for the LMG ammo? Okay. All right, we're good.
We need a real good rain to wash out all this blood.
Okay. Off we go. Let's get Jacob, Jess, and whatever his name is dealt with. Got 1,000 meters to drive. And we will be okay from there. Meters. And the van's very, very slow, isn't it? Meters. We're gonna do this. Rin is compound now, I believe. At least we're driving into it now, I think. Let's go. Okay, so I can't bring out my gun, apparently. Let's go.
And when the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours.
Okay.
But God is watching us. And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook. Remember.
God is watching.
Okay. Is this whatever that means?
Every slight. Every injustice. And every choice. Reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
Okay, then.
Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's Gate into their hearts. They will die for me. Mine is the face of truth.
Okay, let's get these back up. Let's get the back up. There we go. Okay. Down. Okay. An eye out.
You brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that?
Okay, let's go. Get them up.
You cleared my head of that bullshit.
Let's go. Get them up, get them up, get them all up. Let's go.
You're pathetic, Maul. You cannot stand anyone astonished.
Okay.
Everything you earned, everything you fought for is for nothing.
Really? Okay. Go, 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 go. Someone's gotta come and get me up. Okay. This is getting a little bit crazy. Come on, who's really using the rocket launcher? We need to get him up first. Because he's gonna be a danger. There we go. He's good with a bow and arrow. Let's go. Let's go. Revive. Sweet fucking Christ. That was a bad trip. Let's get them up. There we go. Let's get her away. And him up. Yes, apparently it is, Tim. Okay, there we go.
You don't know what you're doing.
Got 12 of the friends up now.
You have to believe me.
Neutralize. Okay, that means we've... They're done.
In heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
What? Okay. Okay.
It is finished, child.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Sing grace.
Okay, apparently we're driving now.
Jesus fucking Christ, kid. You see this shit? Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, get to the goddamn bunker now!
Okay, let's get going.
We're gonna die, we're gonna die! We're gonna die! We're gonna die! We're gonna die!
Okay, no we're not. No, I'm just quiet and let me concentrate. Okay, Dutch's bunker. Okay. 300 meters. 200 meters. Okay. Bunker. 100. Meters. Okay.
Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
wrong. Okay, 70 meters. Okay, what happened? Alright. Hey, what's going on?
Attention, attention. This is the emergency broadcast system.
Okay.
Take shelter immediately. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
You know what this means?
And random
means the politicians have been silent.
Read a sound again.
That means the corporations have been erased. That means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. But most of all, over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. For what you've done. But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to Eden's gate.
Okay. Gonna tell me to do something again, isn't it? Oh, what's that? Yeah, let's just skip forward just in case it does something after the cutscenes. Okay then. Let's just press continue just in case. Okay, where am I? What's the mission? Okay, everything's dealt with. Okay, I guess that's it then, guys, for this video. So if you liked the video, please leave a like, don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and of course, don't forget to check out that social media on the main page. And goodbye, everyone.